exercise, with an O.
Ah, right. Like with the hula hoop.
No, like with Gumball's jealousy, remember?
Don't break the circle of Pepper. It's her only protection.
From what?
Jealousy. It's taken possession of his body.
And it must be expelled!
Gumball, if you're there, give us a sign.
Writing in reverse ray is difficult.
That was a very messy situation.
Sounds like my first marriage.
What? You've been married before?
Yeah, well, more or less. You were there, remember?
I do. And you, Gargaroth the Devourer, do you promise to share your clogged heart in health, but mostly sickness, and join me for eternally horrible matrimony in the underworld?
I'll take that as a yes.
Then, with this kiss, let us seal our unholy union.
Why did she have to be sacrificed?
Terrifying.
Yeah, you really shouldn't hang around with me on Halloween.
No, I mean the thought of you marrying someone else. But also, yes, Halloweens with you are pretty intense.
Okay, if anyone asks, don't tell them you're alive.
Tell who?
You're going to have to make sure that you never let anyone know.
Oh, sorry, you were a little too quiet on the second part.
Oh, well, what I said was you're going to have to make sure.
Are you doing this on purpose? Because it's kind of annoying.
I said you're going to have
just tell us already! Why are we whispering in an empty house?
Oh, just drink some of this potion and you'll see. It'll make you part ghosts, but no more than a drop, understand?
What are you doing? You're too young to be drinking mysterious potions.
Oh, don't be a square. What's the worst that can happen? Are you sure we're gonna be okay?
As long as you only have one drop.
See, that's the thing. Anything you can only have one drop of can't be good. They don't sell milk by the drop, do they? They sell it by the gallon.
Look at water. That's good for you.
Which is why it comes out of the faucet.
I think I might give this potion a miss.
Man, Gumball is such a wuss. I don't know how you put up with him.
Then I'm glad you never saw that alternative version of the future.
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.